Vesak 2013 will be one of the biggest Buddhist film festivals in the world. This has been made possible by the festival's progress from Vesak 2009 at the BMICH. Award-winning films from USA, UK, Australia, New Zealand, Brazil, Russia, Greece, Italy, Canada, Germany, Poland, Spain, Japan, Thailand, Malaysia, India and Sri Lanka were screened free of charge to thousands of visitors at the cinema Dansale. Vesak 2010 was stepped up to greater heights with the festival being declared open by the Honourable Speaker of Parliament and the Minister of Culture. The digital pandals and cinema Dansale once again attracted thousands of visitors to the festival. The awards for the winners from countries around the world were distributed by His Excellency the President, the patron of the festival. The rapid growth of interest saw Vesak 2011, the 2600th year of the birth of Buddhism, being celebrated on an unprecedented scale. Sambuddha Pelahara pageant, depicting the journey of Prince Siddhartha, was witnessed by both foreign and local visitors along the road to the festival. The Honourable Speaker of Parliament declared open the festival with foreign film stars from six Asian countries. Participants of the festival were hosted for dinner by His Excellency the President at Temple Trees and at the conclusion by the Honourable Speaker. Vesak 2012 was held at the center of attractions of Vesak celebrations at Ganga Ramaya, attended by millions of visitors. The making of the epic motion picture on the journey of Prince Siddhartha also commenced during this period, bringing worldwide attention to the development and exhibition of Buddhist films in Sri Lanka.
I never knew that Sri Lanka had a film city. Now that I know, I'm very happy and I'm able to go back to LA and like spread the word and talk to producers and everybody, because this is all brand new. This is here. It's a beautiful island with all the resources we need, and right there we can put Buddha wood and it's perfect.
Biggest surprise which I got was your film city. It was a pleasant surprise for me.
It's going to be a very nice spot in the near future, I'm sure about that.
Meerate anagathe mulu cinema wenas karanna puluwan jathi hakiyawak thida me tamunnasila athara aradaya karana dhammapadaya sutra deshana walata mulata deegena oy vastu bidiya koyana patak ganni labana hunda.
Koi tarang sarana aakarein ජනතාවට ලබා දෙන්න පුළුවන් ද කියන එක ගැන මම හිතනවා ලොකු අත්දැකීමක්.
ශ්‍රී ලංකාව සනාතනිකවම බෞද්ධ චිත්‍රපට ලෝකයේ අගනුවර විය යුතුයි.
Now we prepare for Vesak 2013 at the Royal College Complex, which is surrounded by celebrations attracting millions of visitors to this area, which will be uniquely illuminated as never before. The opening ceremony and the awards for over 100 foreign filmmakers will be at the state-of-the-art theatre at Musaeus College, followed by the cinema Dansale and several exhibitions and attractions at the Royal College Complex. sponsors are invited to join this global mission themed on protecting of nature and all living beings, which will have entries from the world over and the untapped talent in Sri Lanka. This event, now targeted to run parallel to the Academy Awards and Cannes Film Festival, will make Sri Lanka the centre for Buddhist cinema in the near future, opening new vistas to the film industry, tourism and cultural heritage of our land. Join Vesak 2013 and be part of this global mission.